other castle would be up here on the islands. There's a banner over there that I kind of want, but just have to live without it for now. Statue, I guess. Whip my bats. It's not very nice, you know. Ow. Oh, there went two archdemons. These guys have unlimited retaliations. Yes, they do. They're furious. archdemons just don't like revival or healing, but you can still revive demons. Non-mage level up. Plus rage or leadership. I don't know. I've got a lot of rage already. But I am going broke because of all my leadership. Seven isn't a very good roll on that. 1,500 is okay. That would put me up to 20,000 leadership, thereabouts. A little over. Too slow. Pretty productive, all things considered. I made it all the way here, which doesn't seem like a long distance, and it isn't, but it was still a dangerous distance. And I killed an archdemon. Yay me. Doing things that legendary figures did in the past. Does that make me legendary? No, because no one was there to see it, aside from a bunch of demons, and they're not gonna talk. So, I think I'm going to stop for now, and I'm going to see how long I've been going. I think about 2 hours. Close. And I will talk to you guys. Actually, before I stop, let's head back to town and talk to the dwarves about this broken thing. Sound good to you? I've got about 10 minutes to kill, after all. Bring the broken key. So I got the key to the broken portal. Oh, I'm not done key finding here, though. Alright. So we're not done. Then I guess we need to find the other castle and handle that. Which would be up here. I like the look of that. There's that store guy. Depending on what's for sale here, Or Cerberi, which means... Bye. Huh. No morale bonus, just like with undead. They don't care. That's where I got the lightning. And who knows where these various things go. That's where I came in. Exactly where he is before you get there, and you can't do that. Definitely, definitely, definitely want, These dragons aren't super threatening since my entire army is resistant to fire and defense booster. But definitely want to use Black Hole here. Better than the skeletons in close combat. I think it's safer to attack him because his attack is fire-based. Waste your attack on that. Die. Stupid terrain. up. Just gonna see if I can find this other castle. Or at least play out the last... I was gonna say 10 minutes, but it's only 2 minutes left before 2 hours is up. Archers and archmages. There's Castle Nexie. I'm guessing you connect to Castle Nexie. It's looking like it. Where the heck are you going? Oh, down here. Who the heck knows where these stupid things link up? Yeah, that goes to Nexie Castle. How do you get there? I don't know. You have a quest, I'm sure. Human? That's who I need. You want gold? It's not much, but it's real gold! You don't even have to do anything! I don't know. That sounds dubious. Sure. Yeah, you just listen and say what you think. I need to train an army for the invasion into one of the other worlds. But I can't choose which troops I will take. My boss warned me. It's cold in that place. Gathered mercenaries from different places. Different worlds. Look for yourself. Brought elves from Teona, cyclops from the world of Crust, dragons from Dying Ultrax, humans I took from Terra. By the way, I see you're from Terra too, right? Cold, you say. What else do you know about it? Tell you what I know. Right now we're trying to conquer Endoria. Our great ruler, Baal, finally opened a bridge to this world. Again, beastly cold to prevent us from fighting there as we usually do, so we decided to use mercenaries from other worlds. Who are not so troubled by the cold. Endoria. I wouldn't know anything about that. I'm obviously from Terra. So, let me think. What might you need? I bet I'm gonna have to fight this guy later on. Like, he's gonna be waiting outside the gate for me. So, not dragons. I hate elves. They're pretty dangerous. Cyclops are also dangerous, but... not that strong at this point in the game. Looks like humans would be a whole bunch of horsemen, which is, problematic. So, cyclopses or humans? You wouldn't think cold could do much to stone, but, should look at her road after a few hard winters. If you're dressed in plate mail fighting in the cold, you're probably not going to have a fun time. Just saying. Let's go with humans. Yeah, maybe. Probably. I think that connects over there. Where does this go? Who knows? Oh, to this pentagram. That goes down there, right? So I guess over here, and then we'll try one of these other ones. Now I think we'll play around with the not at all annoying maze next time. Sound good? Because, looking at the time, I'm a little over time now, so get back on our solid ground. So I will talk to you guys later, alright? Y'all take care, and goodbye for now.